I will walk you through how to set up your Coinbase account step by step. Let's do this. Hello, everyone. I am Crypto Renzi, and this is your channel for Apex Bitcoin and crypto news. Today, I'm going to walk you through how to set up your Coinbase account. So first, you're going to want to go to www.coinbase.com. And this will pull up its homepage. And you're going to want to click right here, big blue box or circular box, if you will, sign up. Next, you're going to want to choose your account type. Now, most of you are going to be individual, but for some of you, you may need the business account. I'm just going to toggle back and forth so you can see the blue highlight. See, if I click on business, it turns blue. Individual now turns blue. Just make sure the blue highlight is selected on the account type you would like. Then after you're done here, go ahead and click get started. Now, create an account. You're going to go ahead and put in your first name, last name. Make sure you have a valid email address, because directly after this step, we're going to have to go into our email and check it, as well as a password. And once you're done with this, do not forget to click that you are certified that you are at least 18 years of age. So I'm going to go ahead and do this as well in real time. I'm obviously going to blur the screen. So after you click create your account, it's going to ask for you to verify your email. Just head over to your email provider. And here is mine inside. You're going to see this just verification email. So after you're done verifying your email, you should come to your home screen. If some of you may need to do further verification, I've seen it different for different people. You may be asked to put in your phone number. This way you can verify two-factor authentication code, as well as some people may be asked to put in the last four of their social security number as well. So just go ahead and go through the process. Again, that didn't come up for me. I've seen it come up for some people, so I just want to put everything out there for you. Do not be alarmed, as well as you can verify information here on the screen. Well, guys, I hope that was easy enough for you. And please don't forget, you're also going to need to link your bank account. Usually they use Plaid, but you don't have to use Plaid. You can just link an account. Sometimes it takes, I think, an extra day or so, 1 to 2 days if you do it manually, but whatever makes you comfortable. Always remember, you do you. I also wanted to remind you, in case you're new here or you haven't seen my website, please head over to www.cryptorenzi.com. There is just a plethora of knowledge that I've built into this website. I've did the entire thing myself. And just to kind of show you, just there's a about me section here. Future of money is here. Where do you start? Is your state friendly for crypto? And don't forget about my free newsletter, The Renz Review. Trust me, you're not going to want to miss this. Click up here. Freedom starts here. I created an easy roadmap to get you started in a simple 6-step process of getting your own cold storage wallet. Here's a nice comparison for you of the differences between the wallets. How to set up your wallet, how to use the exchange, on-ramps, then how to finally buy your crypto and get it over to your cold storage wallet. And simply that simple to get it done. If you found this video helpful, please smash up that like button for me. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.